So I get off stage, right? Drop the mic. Walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, "What's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer of D12, baby." They're all like, "Oh my God, it's him! Becky, oh my fucking God, it's him!" I swear to fucking God, dude, you fucking rock. Please, won't you please let me suck.
Milton was still with us?
Where did you think he was?
I don't know. I thought he stayed back with the bus. What was Milton gonna do?
He was helping us.
Who's Milton?
What?
I don't remember any Milton.
Fuck! He has been with us the whole time.
Somebody named Milton has been with us the whole
time. Yes!
I don't think so. I think I would have noticed if a guy named Milton's been with us.
Look at him. He's dead.
Oh, that guy. Milton.
The Guzmans and the Madrigals together will be so good for the Encanto.
Yes. Then let's hope tonight is not a horrible disaster.
To a perfect night. Salud!
Salud!
Avocado?
Camilo, fix your face.
Water.
Such an impression.
Mirabel, the cream, please.
Poppy cream.
Peppa, the cloud.
Mirabel, everything okay?
Everything is great. She's just excited for you to propose, which you should do
yes. As
fast as you can.
I was actually gonna...
You were actually gonna?
Great. Well,
since everyone here has a talent, my Mariano wanted to begin with a song. Luisa, could you bring over the piano?
Okay.
It's actually family tradition to sing
after.
Isabella, most graceful of all madrigals.
You're doing great.
The most perfect flower in this entire encounter. Will you marry
me? She's in it, she's gonna destroy the magic, and now we're all doomed!
Señora, por favor.
Abuela, please, there's gotta be an explanation.
I hate you.
Mom, I'm a loser.
Lisa.
What did you do? I'm not doing anything. It's Bruno's vision. It's...
The magic is strong. Everything is fine. We are the Madrigals.
Mirabel!
You're very sweaty. Bye.
What? No! Hold on! Wait! Ow! Why did you take the vision? What does it mean? Is it why you came back, or... Yo, Bruno!
Knock on wood. You were never supposed to see that vision. No one was.
But...
A little salt.
Oh.
Sugar?
Sana, sana. Colita de rana.
Wait. Have you been in here patching the cracks?
Oh, that? No. I'm too scared to go near those things. All the patching's done by Hernando.
Who is Hernando?
I'm Hernando, and I'm scared of nothing. It's actually me. I used to say my real gift was acting.
I'm Jorge. I made the sparkle.
How long have you been back here? You never left.
Well, I left my tower, which was, you know, a lot of stairs, and
in here, eh? Kitchen adjacent.
Ooh,
plus free entertainment.
So what do you like? What do you like? You like sports?
Game shows.
Telenovelas. That love could never be.
I don't understand.
Well, because she's his aunt and she has amnesia, so she can't remember that she's his aunt. You see, I say it's like a very forbidden kind
of... I don't understand why you left but didn't leave.
Oh, well, because, you know, the mountains around the Encanto are pretty tall, and like, you know, like I said, free food and everything.
Yeah, you guys love the free food, don't you?
There's always hungry, never satisfied. Yeah, my gift wasn't helping the family, but I love my family, you know? I just don't know how to...
Well, anyway, I think you should go because I don't really have a good reason. But if I did, you'd be like, I should go because that's a good reason.
Why was I in your vision? Tio Bruno. I just... wanted to make the family proud of me. Just once. But if I should stop, if I'm hurting my family, just tell me.
I can't tell you. Because I don't know. I had this vision the night that you didn't get your gift. Abuela worried about the magic, so she begged me to look into the future, see what it meant. And I saw the magic in danger, our house breaking. And then I saw you. But the vision was different. It would change. And there was no one answer, no clear fate. Like your future was undecided. But I knew how it was gonna look. I knew what everyone would think because I'm Bruno and everyone always assumes the worst. So.
You left to protect me?
I don't know which way it'll go, but for my guess, the family, the encanto, the fate of the miracle itself, oh, it's all gonna come down to you. Or maybe I'm wrong. You know, it's a mystery. It's a mystery. That's why this vision is...
Look, if I could help anymore,
I would, but that's all I know. Good luck. I wish I could have seen more.
Yeah. Yeah.
You wish you could have seen more, so see more. Have another vision.
No. See, I don't do visions anymore.
But you could.
But I won't.
You can't say the weight of the world is on your shoulders, BN. If our fate's up to me, me says, have another vision. Maybe it'll show me what to do.
Look, even if I wanted to, which I don't, you wrecked my vision cave. Which is a problem, because I need a big open space.
We'll find one.
Where?
Use my room. The rats told me everything. Don't eat those.
Our family needs help. And you need to get out of here.
Yeah.